Mini Mohani.
Number three.
And Otieno. Can you clap for them once again as they go down now? Thank you so much. Now we proceed to under seven open results. Let's listen to our chief arbiter.
Position three, Jaden Mwebi from Kitale School.
Let us clap for him from Kitale School as they come to the podium for the awarding.
Position two, Ethan Kiptoo from Moi Educational Center.
Anaitwa nani?
Ethan Kiptoo.
Ethan Kiptoo from Moi Educational Center. That is position two. Let us clap for them. Let us clap for them.
Position
it was a tough
one.
Competition.
Position one, Jean Pence Barasa from Nova Pioneer Tattoo City.
Nani Barasa?
Jean Pence Barasa,
position one. Can you clap for her? Can you clap for him as he comes, kindly?
Number three, Diajakuja. Number three, huh?
Where is position one, Jean Pence? When we call your name, tafadhali kimbia, tukwe muda. May we allow our official to award who is on the stage? If they come, we will also award them.
Come on, Jean Pen. We continue. Mukabi, award. Yeah. Position two. And it's one.
Ethan Kiptoo.
We are awarding position two. Ethan Kiptoo is the only person on stage now. When we have called you, and maybe you have heard the name of someone, tafadhali help them to come here for their award. Let us all clap for Ethan as he take a photo with our official at the national level. It's wonderful. Thank you. Thank you, DJ. And we now go to under nine girls.
Position three, Amanda Britaliza from Singi School.
Amanda Britaliza from Singi School. Let us clap for Amanda as she comes for position three. Wonderful. And this category will be awarded with Safina, a lady behind chasing schools in our country. Let us clap for this category. She's coming on stage kwa madaha na maringo, akijua kwamba all the nine rounds, she also had something, a portion of it, for position three. Thank you.
Position two, Delvi Achieng from Singi School Academy. Delvi Achieng.
Can you clap for her? As she comes as a champion coming, second runners up.
Position one, Oluchiri Jadarudo Achieng.
Oluchiri, let us clap for her. I think she's from Marvin's Chess Club. Tuapigie makofi as they come on stage.
This is under 10 girls.
Yeah.
Under nine girls.
On stage being awarded is under nine girls. All the position having been taken. Position one, Oluchiri Achieng. Position two was Delvi Achieng. And position three was Amanda Bretaliza. Let us clap for them once again. They will also have a chance to take a picture with the officials, Chess Kenya officials, that is our president, our deputy president, our SG. They will have a general picture together. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali.
The champions wanaenda wapi?
Let us give clap for them. Tuwapigie jameni. Wamekuwa basi katika mashindano yote, tisa michuano tisa, wameweza kuebuka washindi. Tuwapigie makofi sana tafadhali. They are the champions for under nine. Gosh. Wonderful. Asante sana. Tuwapigie makofi wanapoondoka kwenye jukwaa. Moja kwa moja wanaenda kupata viti vyao, wakiwa sio tu jinsi walivyokuja, bali washindi.
under 9 open. Position 3, Muli Faraja Mumo from Home School. Position 2, Zaid Fever from Makini School.
The champions are the team Ethiopia.
Position 1, Manyeki the Nathaniel from Brookside.
Position 1?
Manyeki Nathaniel.
Manyeki Nathaniel, position 1. Tumpigie makofi tena. Zion, akiwa nambari 2, Zion Fever. Tumpigie makofi. Akiwa nambari ya 3, Muli Faraja. Tuwapigie makofi, jameni. They have competed, they have competed, and now they have been awarded. Wonderful. After being awarded, they will also have a chance and opportunity to get and take a picture with our national team, our National Federation President, together with the Deputy President, and the SG. Inapendeza, inapendeza, inapendeza sana. Tuwapigie makofi, jameni. Asante, 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 asante sana. Hi, you good? You're a Chelsea fan? You're a Chelsea fan? I'm a Manchester fan. Asante sana, anainua kikombe juu kuhakikisha kwamba anaonyesha jukwaa au umati kwamba naye ndiye mshindi katika kategori hiyo. Tuwapigie makofi jameni, tusichoke. Asante sana, asante sana. Wanapoondoka jukwani, wanapoondoka, asante sana. Ili kutowachosha president wetu pamoja na naibu wake, tungeomba labda msalie kama mmesimama kwa kategori nyingine hizo mnapokuja, kwa sababu mtapiga picha sana. Asante. And next is under 11 girls.
Position 3, Harmony LC Wamboi from Thika Road Christian School.
Harmony.
Harmony LC.
Clap for her as she comes on stage.
Position 2, Makanga Annabelle from Nakuru Chess Academy.
Makanga from Nakuru Chess Academy. Tuwapigie makofi. A good work happening. Thank you.
Position 1, Kaburo Winnie from Brookside International School.
Position 1? Kabura Winnie.
Kaburo.
Kaburo. Na 11, Terence.
Terence Chazima, akiwa ndio na award category hiyo. Terence Chazima, akiwa na award category hiyo. The girls are shining, the girls are smiling. They are not just beautiful, but also they have brains. And they have proved that on the podium today. Tuwapigie makofi jameni, tuwapigie makofi.
The champion akiwa nani? Champion alikuwa?
Kaburo Winnie.
Kaburo Winnie akiwa anatuzwa nambari ya kwanza. Akiwa pia anaenda kutuzwa nambari ya kwanza. Na wanatuzwa, tumpigie makofi jameni. Bingwa kati ya walioshindana katika kategori hiyo. Ameweza kuepuka mshindi. Asante sana. Asante sana. Na pia sasa wanaweza pia kupata fursa ya kupata picha kamili kutokana kwa ofisi kuu ya Chess Kenya. Asante sana. Asante sana. Asante. Tuwapigie makofi pia wanapoondoka kwenye jukwaa. Wanapoondoka kwenye jukwaa moja kwa moja ili waweze kupata kiti. Asante sana DJ. And now we proceed to under 11 open.
Position 3, Mugisha Jean Christopher. Position 2, Waweru Trevor Kipngetich. Position 1, Osidiana Eli.
Tupige makofi jameni, mabingwa hao wanapotawazwa.
Ni kama sauti yako ni kidogo.
Because the struggle that
you have a
microphone.
But you see,
I had a question.
Yes.
They tied in number 3, but my son
has gotten
4.
It's tie breaks.
There's what you call them.
They're all the same.
Yes, but now the tie break system breaks the 8.
They're all the same.
Please talk to the chief.
Honor, for now, we are on stage. Let's have the chief arbiter to solve that. For her, she's giving the results. The chief arbiter Amos is seated.
In the office. The staff room. The staff room. In Sobran. No, see you run. You come back, tell us, amesema hivi na tunabadilisha.
Thank you. Wana pia wanaweza kupata picha rasmi kutoka kwa Chess Kenya.
Number one.
Osidiana Eli akiwa ndio bingwa katika kikundi hicho. Can we clap for them, tafadhali? Eli is the champion on that category. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Asante sana. Asante sana. Thank you.
Next, men under 13 girls. Alafu usome mwenye atawa under 13.
Now. Wadera.
Na yuko. Kimedura hapa.
Awili hapo
under 15. Sasa, let me think of a director.
Thank you. We are going to under 13 girls. We are going to under 13 girls. And we want to honor Dr. Ngani to come and award that category. Tumpigie makofi tafadhali. This is the brains behind the beautiful daughter, the champion under 7. Let us honor him to award this category. Kwa niaba ya treasure wetu Bwana Wandera. Asante.
Under 13 girls, position 3, Mackenzie Chanel from Peponi School.
Let us clap for Mackenzie Chanel. Wapi kelele jamini, let us clap for her. Let us celebrate her win.
Position 2, Fantalis Lucy Nduta from Brookmont International School.
Fantalis, let us clap for Fantalis. Position 2, that is the second runners up.
Position 1, Obonyo Abigail from Ruaraka Academy.
And Obonyo carries the day under 13 girls. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. This was a very competitive category. This is a very competitive category. We will also award them an honor, a picture of honor with our national office. Our president, our SG, will have to take a picture of honor with them.
Who is number one?
Obonyo Abigail.
Obonyo Abigail, position 1 in that category. Tuwapigie makofi jamini. And that is under 13. Hey, girls. Asante sana. It is very amazing. You can see them smiling, lifting up the trophy. Let us clap for them. Let us clap for them. Let us clap for them. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you. Wanapoenda kuketi tuwapigie tu makofi as we go to under 13 open. Still being awarded with Dr. Gani.
Position 3, Maoga Trevor from Mudasa School. Position 2, Abel Taji from Sidlings Junior. Position 1, Simiu Jaydon from Moi Primary School, Kabara.
Let us clap for Simiu Jaydon on position 1 in the category. And also clap for all the champions. Announce in that category. Drop the game a coffee.
Check in a way that pleases the Lord.
And we also award them an opportunity to have a picture with our Federation President, our Deputy President, our MP, and everyone. Inapendeza. Tuwapigie makofi tena. Inapendeza, inapendeza, inapendeza. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Under 15 of them.
Under 15 girls. Next.
Thank you. Thank you, DJ. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we are now proceeding to under 15 girls, and this category has been honored, and we have honored our deputy president, Mr. Willie Andrew, to come under one under 15 category. Tumpigie makofi jameni. He has dressed in a suit, looking so wonderful as he awards that category. Thank you.
Under 15 girls, position 3, Patricia Nafuna from St. Monica Girls.
That is Patricia from St. Monica. Can you clap for them as they come? St. Monica's Girls, thank you so much. Patricia, position 3.
Position 2, Kagambi Angel from Waridi Chess Academy.
And?
Kagambi Angel.
Kagambi Angel.
That's cool.
Waridi Chess Academy.
From Waridi Chess Academy. Can you clap for her? Waridi have also produced the second runners-up. Tuwapigie makofi. Waridi has the day.
Position 1, Kaloki Zuri from Brookside International School.
And the category was carried by Zuri from Brookside International School. Wapi makofi ya Zuri, jameni. Tupigie makofi. Tupigie makofi. We are awarding the efforts. People who have competed 9 rounds and now they are pronounced champions. Asante sana, Zuri. Tupigie Zuri makofi, jameni. Asante, I'll now ask them to stand in the right order, in the right order, and then we have our president to do the awarding. Tuwapigie makofi. Wapi makofi jameni as they take a picture of honor with our officials. Asante sana. Happiness, wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you so much, Asante. Tuwapigie makofi wanapoondoka. Tuwapigie makofi wanapoondoka.
Under 15 boys.
Under 15, open.
Position 3. Cyprian Babu.
Cyprian Babu, position 3.
Position 2, Kyle Kuka from St. Makita. Position 1, Rishit Ravat from Kisumu Senior School.
Wonderful. Tumpigie makofi.
Position 1 ni nani?
Rishit Ravat.
Position 1 is Rishit Ravat. Tuwapigie makofi jameni, tuwapigie makofi the champions of this category. We honor them. We respect them. Karibu.
Can I make your announcement? Chonjo. Zuri yako na, nataka video ya 1 minute, 1 minute. Tuki announce na chalo. Sisai.
There was an error on the event. It is being corrected so that we give the corrected event.
Watoto yako hapo.
position one, Madenge Gishuka.
Thank you.
And now let us clap for the champion. Thank you for the corrections and everything. Asante sana. They had an opportunity of also having a picture with our national office. Asante sana, tuwapigie makofi wanapoondoka.
Chalo, chalo.
Wanjala.
And now, ladies and gentlemen.
Ni record. Ndio naongea zaidi. Nilisema 1 minute tatu bwana.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we proceed to under 17. This category has been honored and has been awarded to our president to award. That is Mr. Wanjala.
Under 17 girls, position 3, Chemutai Faith from St. Monica Girls High School.
Chemutai Faith from St. Monica's Girls. May we clap for her kindly to pick him up on the Anapokuja.
Position 2, Gadoni Kaylin from Home School. Position 1, Muturi Erika Mumbi from Kianda School.
School. Let us clap for Mumbi, the national champion. Tumpigie makofi jameni, let us clap for her. Let us clap for her as she comes. Makofi as she comes. She is now the champion of under 17 girls. Please proceed to the stage.
Thank you, Mwami. Thank you, Mwami. Position? Position 2. This position 2. Position 1. Position 1. Position 2.
And that is position 2 being awarded. Tumpigie makofi jameni. Let us clap for that beautiful girl.
Wewe, hebu correct position 1 ni nani? Chalo, eh? Because you awarded with wrong. Position 1.
And now they are taking a picture with our national team. Makofi jameni, they are the champions. They are the champions. Zadok. Zadok. Thank you, DJ. Thank you, DJ. Under 17 open. It will still be awarded with our president.
So, under 17 open.
Meet him for one.
Position 3. Jerry Simiu from St. Patrick's Iten.
Jerry Simiu from St. Patrick's Iten. Position 3.
Position 2. Kagambi Samuel from Waridi Chess Academy.
My brother. Chalo anaomba.
And position 1.
It was a 1 minute, 1 minute. Hapa.
Kaloki Hawi from Brookside International School.
Alafu na crowd. Mavid. Champion ni nani?
Kaloki Hawi.
Kaloki.
Kaloki is the champion in that category. Tuwapigie makofi jameni. They are walking like champions. Walking like champions.
After us, we category, we mashule.
Mashule,
brother, is that?
Mashule,
And now they are taking a photo together with our
national
office, our president, deputy president, our SG, and our team. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful.
Nataka umuhande zai zai. Nataka umsongea mwa kutumia mashule. Nataka ni by time ukikonsult wanjala on that.
They are the champions and we are standing up for them, saluting them. Wanapondoka kwenye jukua. Asante sana. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Let us clap for them.
DJ, DJ, play that song. Play, play. My better solution. My better solution.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is remaining? The best schools, isn't it? The best what? The best schools. We are going to now award the best what? Schools. But before that, you'll allow us just clap for those champions when you are metoka stage. Sawa. DJ, give me that song. I want to see everybody just doing like this, pole pole. You enjoy the, you clap for champions so that. And if you do that, we are also going to do that for you one time. Are we together? DJ.
Yes.
Aye, let us clap for them. Wonderful, wonderful. We are now waiting for the next stage of awarding the best schools. We are waiting to award the best schools. The moment our chief arbiter comes back on stage, we shall be done with that. We're just receiving news. We have another tie and we must award. We must award the efforts. Here we cannot go. We must award. So we have a tie on under 11 open. We have a tie on under 11 open and we must award. May we call the chief arbiter that power to announce the tie and we award.
So the tie was between Jean Christopher Mugisha from Premier Academy with Gishana Kenshon Elma from Mary Joy Primary School.
Let us clap for the person as they come on the stage from Piggy McCulty.
Gishana,
yes.
Kenshotan.
Let's clap for the boy. We need to award them.
Kenshon Elma Gishana.
Wonderful. Tumpigie makofi jameni, it was a tie. And we must award that. alivyofanya, because we recognize his win. It is real. It is real. And for that time now, he will also get an opportunity to have me in his picture. Wonderful, wonderful.
Sasa, I'm asking myself, what are we going to do? That's the amount you like. What can you even say?
Hi, thank you so much. Asante. Now, may I have on stage all the number ones, all the number ones in the all categories. Waje hapa, we won. Waje hapa for a photo with our officials, kindly. All the position ones in all the categories. Johnny, Marvins, can you hurry up? We know you have a big a team there. Let them come. Every number one, yes, I can see a trophy behind there. Just come, all the categories from under 7, under 9, under 11.
Can you say that you
to come and have a pick?
Sisi ni wale tulioteuliwa na Mungu, tuliobarikiwa, eh? Hata hiyo iko sawa.
Can we sing for them? These are the champions. These are the champions. I can't hear that from the podium, from the stage.
I want you to smile, Bana. So you're having your trophies. You need to carry your trophies high. Eh?
Dancing in a style. They are the number ones, all of them, all of them. Tafadhali muje for this wonderful picture. Tutasimama mbele wote alafu official tuasimame nyuma. Simama mbele alafu tutatoka pia, tutatoka pia. Yes, thank you.
Stand here,
These ones are the champions of all the categories. These ones are the champions of all the categories. And they are now taking a picture with the entire team. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, may we clap for them, tafadhali. To apigie makofi, it was a 9 tough rounds, and they emerged to be the winners of that category. Asante.
Wale wengine wanakuja, from under 7. From under 7 to... Sasa tutafanya aje ni bado masa. Imekuja.
Okay.
Imekuja. Itazi imekuja.
Aya, now everybody have your trophy up. Have your trophy up. Have your trophy up. 1, 2, 3, let us make some noise for them, tafadhali. Tuwapigie kelele, shangwe na vigelegele. Wanapoinua their trophies high. That shows the efforts that we are rewarding right on stage. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Tuondoke sasa tafadhali. Tuondoke. Walk like a champion. Walk like a champion. Smile like a champion. Sit like a champion and carry yourself like a champion.
Kitale school ni high school.
Ni primary. Ni primary. Ni primary. Alafu ni public. Public primary.
How many primary? Kitale school ni primary.
Ni primary. You have your Naguja? Change. Yes, change.
I can't hear you saying that. Wonderful. Sing like a champion.
Thank you. How is that?
Wow. Uh-huh. Who is not singing? Wow. What a moment. What a day. What a wonderful session. What a day. What a memory. What a history. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. They are correcting something. They are correcting something. Alikuwa ameweka kitale school kama high school. And it's primary. Hata wameingia huko, we are trying to buy time and see what. Kitale school. I'm not even interested. Monica, you know, you are my andika andika.
The secondary
over. Yeah. Sisi ni wale, tuni wale. I want to hear you boys and girls singing. Wonderful, wonderful. Hey. Listen to that. Listen to that. Aha. I want to hear some noise there. DJ, you're confusing us. What are we
doing?
If God has helped you and made you a champion.
Best high school.
You can put a smile on your face. Just put a smile. Even if you don't understand the song. Enjoy it. Aha! Ona, DJ, anguka nayo. And now, who believes that wamesaidiwa na Mungu? Ebu piga kelele moja, kelele mbili, wacha tuanguke nayo basi. Shule gani imeanguka nayo? Which school? Wonderful. DJ, one leg. Ebu do this. I want you to do this at the camera. Hey, hey. That is nice. Anguka nayo bwana. We are waiting for the results of the schools. We want to know the best schools. Anguka nayo. Thank you DJ. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for us to have the results of the best schools. May I take this time to welcome our chief arbiter, Abo, to give us the results.
Ukabumua, you have now rested.
Good evening.
Bye, Mari.
With me are the results for the best schools. So we are going to have an award for the best girls high school, best boys high school, best primary, and best high school.
Saint Monica, unataka anguka nayo.
So I'll start with the high school. The best girls high school was Saint Monica's girls high school.
Where are there some noise? Figure St. Monica's. Can you clap for St. Monica's girls? And they are now the champions for the fifth time champions. Tuwapigie makofi wanapokuja kwa stage tafadhali. Wakianguka nayo, led by a teacher. It will be remembered that this is our team. This is a team from Trans-Nzoia County. This is where we serve. Jehovah, and our God is a faithful God. Tuwapigie makofi tafadhali. Trans Nzoia County doing great this time round. Madam Wende, our teachers, please, thank you so much. This is the end monikers. Hey God. Captain, Captain asonge mbele. Captain na Madam wachukue. Aya, wengine songa kwa pick. Our officials will also join them to take a picture together. Johnny tafadhali, raise up, wapi kelele, St. Monica's Girls. St. Monica's Girls. St. Monica's Girls. Champions, champions, champions. Aya, they will take a picture. They will take a picture with our officials. They will take a picture with our officials. Joe, to pick a picture on our officials. Thank you. They are now having a picture together with our officials and their county officials alongside. This is wonderful. Yeah, you raise it up. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Thank you, DJ. What's your mother? What's your mother?
The award for the best boys high school goes to Kisii School.
Wapi makofi ya Kisii School as the best boys high school. Tuwapigie makofi jameni. People from Kisii have proved their point again. Safina, they have done something again. They have done something. Tuwapigie makofi wanapakuja. Wako. Studio Kisii. Let us clap for them, tafadhali. Sijui wako wapi Kisii. Wapi dance ya Kisii jameni? We are coming back. We are coming back. Tunarudi. Tunarudi. Hey, best overall. 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 Hey, mkuje wote. Ngoma, tafuta ngoma. Ngoma gani? Wimbo gani? Overall, wimbo gani? Thank you so much. That is Kisii. Wimbo wachana unataka wimbo gani angukuja na anguka nayo. That's a waku dance. A waku dance. Ama tuweke tu champions wakuja na hii. Sawa. Anguka nayo wakirudi. Wakikuja. Thank you so much, EJ. Thank you so much. Let us allow our chief arbiter to also give us another school champion.
For the best primary school, we had Kitale School.
Wapi kelele! Kitale School! Wapi makofi ya Kitale School tafadhali! That is my those are my people! Ona, au utaweka kudade. St. Monica ndio unakuja bado overall. Aya, can you dance a little bit on the stage? Can you dance a little bit? Kitale School! Kitale School! All the way from Trans Nzoia County. Wonderful! 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 We are not just having the best girls, but also the best primary school from Trans Nzoia County. Let us wait. Wewe anguki nayo. Anguka nayo. Awali kuanguka nayo. I am the captain and our teacher. Madam.
Kwa. Kwa
picha. Record. That is the captain. That is the captain, the teacher. This is our chairman's team. Mr. SM Trans Nzoia Chess Association. This is our school. And we are very happy today for Kitale and how Trans Nzoia County has done this one. Asante. Let us go like champions dancing. Very happy. Kitale School. Wonderful. And now, ladies and gentlemen, DJ, let us now hear the results for the best overall.
The For the best overall high school, we had St. Monica Girls. Woo!
And now, the best overall is the St. Monica's. From Trans Nzoia County, once again, we came and proved the point. Wapi makofi jameni wanapokuja kwenye jukwaa. Anguka nayo. Unaingiaje kwa stage? Kuna de. They are dancing in our style. Dance with your president. Very good. Aya, can you dance? Hey. These are the St. Monica's girls. The St. Monica's girls from Trans Nzoia County. Doing it again. Doing it as usual. And they are now the best champions. 5 consecutive times. Wonderful, 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 wonderful. And congratulations. Congratulations. Ah, we must dance, Bana. We must dance on stage. Dance with your trophy, dance with your trophy. You are live on the video. This is the video. That is the video. Raise all of them there. Raise all of them there. Sony, may the grace. May the grace. Normaliza na may the grace. Wapi makofi ya St. Monica's? DJ, shika kidogo, DJ. Thank you. We have been doing it. We will keep on doing it. And we have done it. And now we have Kitale School have joined us. And we are continuing. So when you talk about the home of champions, we talk about Kitale, we talk about Trans Nzoia, and we have proved the point. 5 consecutive times, St. Monica's girls being the champions. We have done it, and we are happy. Congratulations to Kisi, Kisi School for doing it. Kisi School have also proved the point. Congratulations, Tafina. Congratulations, your team. We appreciate. And now, may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us now and forevermore. Amen. I have been your MC of the day, Mr. Ombiba, Secretary General, Trans Nzoia County, the home of champions. Thank you so much. God bless you.